local football players take the field next month, they'll be doing it without fans in the stands. Right now, under state and county guidelines, no more than 250 people are allowed at an outside event. But across the border in Ohio, parents are permitted in the stands. Channel 11's Jillian Hartman asked an infectious disease expert and doctor how safe this is and if Pennsylvania should consider a change.
Well, we're in Rayland, Ohio, where Buckeye Local played their first football game here last night with fans in the stands. You can see here seating is marked 6 feet apart. The head coach tells me if they weren't allowed fans, they would not play.
Barnesville leading 14-0.
High school football is already back in Ohio, starting the fall season as scheduled. Unlike Pennsylvania, spectators are allowed at games, spaced out and wearing masks. Buckeye Local's football coach believes it's a safety issue if parents are unable to attend.
Here at Buckeye, we really want a parent or guardian here as a fan in a stand that can come to the game. And our main reason is for the player safety if there's an injury. God forbid a kid had to leave in an ambulance, that way a parent could go with them.
Under Ohio guidelines, games are allowed 15% capacity. For smaller stadiums like Buckeye Local, that means 450 people. For bigger venues, 1,500 people is the cap.
He also felt it was important that, family members at least are able to come watch their kids play.
A football team near Cleveland, St. Edward, has their first Friday night game tonight. The head football coach, Tom Lombardo, says each player is given 4 tickets, and spectators have to do a self-assessment before attending the game.
Let's put it this way, it's better than nothing, I think it would be not great if the kids just played the game in an empty stadium and their parents couldn't watch.
In 2 weeks, Friday night football will kick off in Pennsylvania, but stands will remain empty in Allegheny County after new restrictions from the WPXI and Health Department. Right now, the county and state do not allow more than 250 people gathered outdoors, but should that restriction be lifted so fans can attend games? A new House bill was just introduced today proposing to allow limited fans at sporting events with safety protocols in place. An infectious disease doctor with UPMC says it's possible to do it safely. However, there are some risks.
You're talking about fans and parents. There tends to be a lot of emotion. There tends to be a lot of screaming. We know that yelling and screaming increases the likelihood of spread of the virus.
The PIAA said right now they're requesting 2 changes to the governor's guidelines on sports, the 25-person limit at indoor sporting events and the prohibition of visitors and spectators. Reporting in Rayland, Ohio, I'm Jillian Hartman, Channel 11 News.